This is Innovledia.
Hello and welcome back. In this video, I am going to show you how to use the multicut tool and merge vertices in Maya. Alright? The multicut tool in Maya is used to cut, slice, and insert edges on polygons. The best feature of this tool is that you can cut polygons in any manner you want. You just have to keep clicking on edges or vertices to cut the polygons and press the enter button when you are done. You can also press the back button to go back step by step if there is a mistake, and then resume the process from there. The cut will not be confirmed unless you press the enter button on your keyboard. Alright? Now, you can also hold down the shift key on your keyboard and then click and start dragging on the edges to confine to specific percentages while cutting the polygons. There is yet another feature of this tool, and that is you can hold down the control button on your keyboard to insert edge loops. You just have to click on an edge to insert the loop exactly on the place as displayed in the preview. You can even confine that loop to specific percentages by holding down the shift key as well, like 10, 20, 30 and so on, to insert an edge loop at a particular location. This percentage can be set by going into the options for multicut. You can set this snap step percentage to anything like 5, 10 or 20, and it will divide the edges in multiples of this number. Alright? Now, coming to merging the vertices, you can switch to the vertex mode and select two or more vertices and go to Edit Mesh and click on Merge or Merge to Center to merge the vertices. This will create a single vertex in place of multiple ones. Alright? This distance threshold value controls how close the vertices should be in order to become merged. This is especially useful when we are trying to merge all the overlapping vertices together across the entire object. In this way, only the overlapping vertices become merged, while the vertices that are far away from one another remain as they are. And that is the time when we use point snap function a lot, to snap the vertices over one another so that we can merge them together by selecting all of them at once and clicking on Merge. Okay? So this is how we can use the multicut tool and merge vertices in Maya. Alright? See you in the next video.